Now we're going to take a look at the AVS. That stands for Arc Voltage Sensing Feeder. The main thing with this is it can fit on any power supply. While it works great with the Warrior family for extended applications where we need to get far away and we don't want to worry about the control cable, that's one application, but we can also put it on engine drives and competitive equipment. This feeder can run on CC or CV output. So like a traditional off-the-arc feeder or AVS feeder, we set one variable at the power supply and the other one at the feeder. So you'll notice here on our front display, we are set up on a CV power supply right now. So the voltage is being set back at the power supply. And then we can set our wire feed speed. You'll notice that it actually has a wire feed speed and an amp symbol over here. After the weld has been completed, it has a hold circuit to let you know what your average volts and amps at the stop was. Other than that, we make our adjustments here with our wire feed speed in this setup, much like a traditional system since we're in the CV mode, and away we go. On the inside of the feeder, it is a little bit different. Once again, these areas will be one of the areas that change the most on our pros. Here we have a power on off switch. This feeder is actually powering itself off the open circuit voltage or OCV of the power supply it's hooked up to. If we want to safely disconnect the sensing lead, which is a big part of the system, we can actually power down the unit to do so. If we forget to do that, it'll be a light spark when we're removing or adding the sensing lead. Once it's installed, we can power it up. Next to that switch is our four-stroke 2T4T or four-stroke two-stroke, which once again, short welds, or if you want to hold onto the gun trigger the entire time, you're in 2T. And if you want to pull the trigger, fire up the arc, and release for longer welds, we can put it in 4T. We have our wire inch and our gas purge on a toggle here. And then here we have the mode that the power supply is sending to the feeder. It's important to know this. If the feeder thinks it's running off a constant current and it's actually set on CV or the opposite of what it should be, the machine will not respond correctly. So it's very important that if you're running it in CC, constant current mode, or a stick style machine, flip it up to this setting. Or if we're running on CV mode, standard CV output, we run it down here. And of course, we have our gas flow control device. Once again, needs to be delivered with PSI regulator and gives us better, more consistent control of the flow rate out at the end of the gun.